Watch discussion today at 9:30 a.m. only on Rajya Sabha Television.